Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Mars. And me, Rusty Paint.
Give it up for our heroes.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history. And the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwa. Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
The enemy!
He must walk the
present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Turn yourself in, Lombax!
Not you! Yeah. Of course you are! Why wouldn't you be?
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Ratchet, my favorite customer. You now have access to the Omega line of weapons. Very explosive. Enjoy Omega Destruction!
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting. Finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Have done it without you, pal.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid protection.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Various.
Toads,
peasant. His defenses are weakening.
Considerably.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!